McCook at Blair. Running back Trevor Mattson will strike first. 40 yards, Bison lead, 7-0. Blair trying to get the offense going. Check out the great hands by tight end Sean Peterson. Let's watch this catch. The senior, the tough grab. Look at him go up, beautiful. Drive, though, would end in a turnover. Very nice. Look at the spot shadow, too. Done by Josh Gear, our photojournalist. Nicely done. But McCook, too much tonight. They'd score on this pass later on here. McCook goes on to win 13-7, so it's McCook and Elkhorn in the Class B semifinals. All right.